Because I have to.
Okay, 1 second. Let me wrap up the Claw Wars.
Claw War? What? Papyrus. Wait, what did he do? I don't remember that actually.
He like in his presentation just like weeks after Etika's death about him saying, oh, Etika's the victim of cancel culture and this is why cancel culture needs to be stopped.
Huh.
Despite the fact
for his careless claim to do all the research, why didn't he do any research to find out that that was not what happened? Yeah.
And Etika goes around using his name at a to do a presentation he was paid to do. And he just didn't. He just disrespected him, I feel like.
Yeah.
Another time where he, in his first ever FNAF theory, first one, already red flags, he compares it to the Colorado refugees massacre.
Yeah.
That still is a problem in our state. That person is still on death row, and every year they meet up and say, oh, do we kill him now? For funny video game.
Yeah.
You should use a real tragedy for funny video game too. Die so you can make love. I got Darth Vader.
You do?
Yeah, more.
What?
Genuinely a shit song.
Yeah.
Never does music purposely make me angry. Yeah. Like that. Or on purpose.
It was built to fight you.
Playing the hero, Shadows Die Twice.
Yep.
Why, what do you mean ride horse?
Oh, you want to see the horsey?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go see the horsey.
Okay.
Come on.
You're gonna see the horsey.
Okay. You disappeared.
I did. Go see the horsey. Here it comes. Here it is. Yeah. As you can see, I've learned how to do damage to him.
Let's go. Must kill him.
Oh my god. I heard a honk outside and it was very scary. Yeah, a honk.
Did it go?
It honked twice. Only twice. I wish. I know that guy. Rocks are like not very useful. I don't like that. It's funny.
So
wait, funny. You hit him in the face. Of course. I love it in comics. Shouldn't have wasted that. Well, that's another thing. I reached the second phase and I still haven't found out all the things in this first. I don't care.
New York is better.
doll. This doll, I tell Ella the fucking doll to turn around and go the other way. Go home.
She falls over. She vomits.
In the ball pit.
Yeah.
My high leveled enough to take on this area yet?
Let me find out.
Let's find out.
Get ready for horrifying things. Again.
Uh-oh.
Pungent. I've heard that those are very useful. It's a shame that I've never used one because I don't know how. Okay. Oh, hey. I am a noob.
Ella's dead.
Good.
I love the idea that Ella's only allowed to live for 1 minute, and then she immediately expires.
Yeah.
In beans.
What the heck is this? That I cannot operate.
Cabbage.
That's so sad.
It really, really, really is.
It's all so sad.
Yeah.
This is so sad.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Ow. Thing hit me in the fucking leg and I'm sad.
Kidney balls.
Here we go. What? What was the point of this? Oh. No.
It's so sad.
It is.
Oh, yes.
You
always
touch him watching the Snyder Cut. Oh, no! I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying right now. Shit sucks.
Well, when I'm done streaming, we can look back at this because I have it all recorded.
We should review the security footage.
Yeah. What the hell? Oh.
Children.
What?
One of the children
will stop
screaming.
You saved me. Oh! Good. What the fuck is this thing? I don't like this place.
I'm so sorry.
I don't like it. Take me back. God save, take me back.
Country birds, take me home.
So I know for a fact that there's a really, really easy place to go, and I'm just ignoring it because I'm bad at seeing in this game.
Damn. You gotta put on your gamer
glasses. Oh, my gamer glasses only cause me despair. Oh wow, a path that I didn't see. I was right. Wait, this is no path. This is just more death.
Oh no.
I've been swindled.
Your gamer goggles are killing
you. My gamer goggles. The door's open.
Okay.
Oh, safe place. The door wasn't open before, I swear. Beware of a wolf.
So
oh, what the hell is that thing? Oh, okay. We're crying.
That's awesome.
Okay. Item in front of this, like, fucking Left 4 Dead witch. It's probably not worth it, because every time... I've learned that every single time an item is in a dangerous spot, it is never actually worth it. They're all just trolls.
They're control,
yeah. I have to go... Oh my god!
See!
I picked up one thing!
Did the game do that itself?
Yep.
That's an evil design.
What is man beast?
Himbo.
Where is Himbo? Oh my god! Die! Die, potato!
Not today.
It didn't give me anything, it's supposed to give me good things.
I'm so sorry.
Where? Ow, Jesus. He has this horrible ringing noise.
We heard your ears.
Yeah, it goes, ow. Yeah, that's a trap. I'm not going there. Hey, Admiral. How do you always know that there are traps? Are you a double agent or something?
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
Are you safe?
What is this elevator? Where am I going? Okay. Oh my god! I found a shortcut, accidentally!
Wow.
Paper, who is he? I say, dying 5 times on screen. In like the first 15 minutes of play.
That is so, so sad.
Mama!
I pull the lever.
I beat up the lever. Oh. This weapon is overpowered.
I'm going to get it.
gonna call?
I don't know. I really don't know. Good. I forgot where the ladder is.
You gotta make one.
I can make the ladder. Yeah. I search the corpse.
That's so awesome.
Yes. Dog's blog got deactivated.
The funny thing is that the blog is not even going to talk to the show.
Is the dog?
He starts at the blog and he ends at the blog.
The blog.
That's it.
That is so cute. Okay, they say that there's nothing but bloodstones here, so that either means I have a lot of fun little items to get, or I'm gonna get ambushed by like 50 billion of those stupid gargoyle things. Okay, hey look, a chest. There are no mimics in this game.
A hatch!
Hey, a gemstone. Maybe I can make this even more OP. That would be funny. What do you mean, fear liar? This area looks amazing, though.
I like the indoor movies and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
That's
this is that, what those, the kids are calling dark academia.
Evil.
Hey, this little guy gives me free stuff. Like, whopper.
Whoa.
me the feast golf.
That's kind of awesome.
It's kind of cool. Oh no, yeah, I gotta go back. That's definitely a boss. Look at that. Is that looking looking obvious boss fucking run up thing?
Yeah, old scary guy will be there.
Oh yeah. I just walked past him. No, I'm gonna fight him. I feel bad. He's waiting for me. Yeah, pretty wanky. Should I really want to fucking die? I think that summons Eminem. Should I pour it on you? And then he splashes it on the camera and the cameraman screams. Dream.
was so funny.
Yeah. I did it.
Rubber!
Whoa.
Thank you.
Yeah.